Okay. I'm pretty much finished. I'm going to buff it a little teeny bit more. And then I'll do, finish the cord. So,
I mean, I don't have a job. My husband's making like $8.50 an hour.
Yeah, listen to the dog.
What am I supposed to do? Holler to him?
Yes. Yes. Are you his mother?
Yeah.
Yes.
I really like how they did that. Check it out.
I would just let them run amok and take my house. Heck no. I'd be in the car already, hunting him down myself, bringing him in
come
myself.
On.
There's no way that I would lose my home and roof over my head for the rest of my children. One bad seat. No way. You have no information. I have no wiggle room. We're at a stalemate. You know what I mean? You don't know where he is. I can't give you any more time. Court won't give me any more time.
The house is a disaster. There's a lot of kids here. It's like walking into a litter box.
It's so funny. Yeah, I know. Last time in that bad rap, I got the exact idea. And then my wire broke. I love it. Not too light, not too dark. I thought I might tighten it right there and right there to have a cute little S and a cute little S, but I don't need to. See, it's not. I mean, doing this, if it's something we're going to come out, it would have fell out by now. You see? There is no room. It is not eking, screeching, nothing at all. Wow, I really love that.
Hmm.
One of a kind.
I
had a couple scratches right there, but
it's
looking good. I'll buff it a little bit more because it's. Let me see if you can tell the difference. See how it's nice and shiny there? And it's a little teeny bit dull, but I'm gonna buff it some more. Slowly, and I'll bring that shine right back out. There you have it. I love her. Wow. Amazing. Okay, Farmer, your turn. So, you have your show. Right? You have your show. With the sage that just fell out. And this is all you're going to do. You're going to get your stones ready. Okay? Watch how quickly it goes out. You're just going to light the corner like that, smolder it, put your crystals over the smolder, and then it goes right out. See, it's only that much. And see how long this goes on? Just long enough to do all those crystals. You can smudge yourself. Okay. If all else fails, you can just flick it off. Oops. Sorry. Love my little shells, you see? Can you see? Yeah. And that's it. See, it's smoldering less and less. And it's out. How long was that? 30 seconds or so? See? It's out. That's as long as that little thing is going to last. And you can use that, I don't know, probably 5 more times. Because you just leave it in there. And then light it there to a corner. Smudge your crystals again. Make your grid again. Bless your grid. Bind your grid. Do it all over again. There you go. And the shell isn't even hot. That's why I said just put one for the other 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 people that bought the kit. Total healing kit. If, as long as you only burn that much, the shell is not going to get hot. Okay, let me see. Nope, doesn't get hot. Okay, there you go.